are you going? You want to wait? Oh, you want to be a glamour girl. Well, let's get at it. Back up and let's get at it. Trying to make up with me. Well, all right. We got to get along with our schoolwork, old gal. You understand me? Days those elephants are going to take after you, and I'm not going to do a thing about it. Well, suppose we warm up a little. I want to see you start. A little faster, girl. Get over to the rail there. Oh, back up. Now move forward. Now stretch way out, Ben. With your head down, bring your front feet back. Hold your back feet. A little further. You have to keep your head down. A little further back. That's right. That's a good girl. Now come on, let's get on the box, Bess. Let's get on the box. Tip up there. Let's have a big salute. Now up with all four. Back off. Easy. Over there now. Come up to me. Walk up here and give me a big kiss. Come on. Come on over here. Big kiss. That's it. So you do love me a little bit. Well, then get your ears up. Now let me see you get mad. I mean real mad. Mad. Real mad. You can get mad on that. Come on, Bess. You're a sick horse. Come on, lie down. Come on, lie down. You'll feel better. Come on, big girl. Big one. Show me where you're hurting now, Bess. Come on, show me. want you to try to get up, Bess. And refuse to do it. Fall back when I command you to get up. Come on. Come on, try to get up, Bess. Come on, try it. Listen to me. Come on, get up. Get up. Come on. Oh, I know you're sick. Come on, try it again. Come on, get up. Come on and get up there. Come on, get up. Come on, I know you can sit up. Come on, sit up. Feel better? You want to call it a day? Well, all right, honey. You're a pretty good girl. Come on.
A day with Bess is filled with surprises, as her trainer, Joe Atkinson, can testify. For Bess has a mind of her own and a way of putting it to zestful adventure. Among those who know and love horses, Bess has been declared the most intelligent horse in the world. She has a perfect understanding of more than 500 spoken words, equal to the vocabulary of an 8-year-old child. She is indeed the horse with the human mind.
Gregory Peck.